The ancient Egyptians used slabs of stone as pillows. The ancient Egyptian pillow stand, commonly called the headrest, was designed to keep the head elevated while sleeping. Headrests helped prevent insects from crawling into the mouth, nose, ears, or across the face. In ancient Egypt, the head was believed to be the seat of spiritual life, and therefore it was necessary to protect it. Headrests were also placed under the heads of the deceased to ward off evil spirits.